People eating and working at the Creve Coeur Pasta House got quite a surprise. A man walked into the restaurant around 6:30 last night and paid for everyone's meals and then tipped each server $500. Pasta House posted the story and this picture on its Facebook page, thanking the man. They identify as Jim Freeman. The post said, "Thank you." It probably needs a whole bunch of exclamation points.